get more done together by screen sharing. In this video, we'll go over the multiple ways you can screen share in a Zoom room. Present content wirelessly from your laptop or mobile device with one-click direct sharing. You can direct share with or without using proximity detection. When enabled, proximity detection uses ultrasonic sound generated by the controller and is detected by your laptop or mobile device's microphone. This means you simply walk into your Zoom room, click share screen from the desktop client, and start sharing. There's no need to enter a sharing key or meeting ID. In addition, the Zoom desktop client will automatically disable audio on your laptop if it detects that it's in a Zoom room to prevent echo and make the technology work even better. Simply start or join a meeting using a Zoom room controller and tap the Share Content button. Select which of the options you want to share: desktop, which you can then share using the Zoom app or browser, the iPhone/iPad option, which uses the iOS screen mirroring functionality, and lastly, the camera option, which uses a second camera connected to the Zoom room. Once you've made your selection, your content appears on the Zoom room display. If direct sharing by proximity is not available, direct share by entering a sharing key or meeting ID, which consists of typing in a string of characters. Start or join a meeting using the Zoom room's controller. Tap the Share Content button. The controller and the TV in the Zoom room will display the Share Screen panel with instructions for sharing a screen, including the sharing key and meeting ID. Enter the information on your computer or device, then click Share. If you've entered a meeting ID, you can select the screen or application you want to share. If you entered a sharing key, it will automatically share your entire desktop. Another way to share wirelessly is to navigate to share.zoom.us from your browser on your laptop or mobile device. Enter the meeting ID and click Share Screen. Select which screen or application you'd like to share and click Share. If you have an iOS device, such as an iPad or iPhone, Apple screen mirroring is a one-click method to share content from your Apple device. Simply swipe down on the upper right corner of your iOS device. Tap Screen Mirroring. Select the Zoom room name to initiate the screen share. A prompt will appear to enter the sharing passcode. Enter the passcode as it appears on your Zoom room screen. To stop sharing, swipe down to show the same menu as before and tap Stop Mirroring. Lastly, you have the option to connect through an HDMI cable to share your content. HDMI screen sharing is a one-plug method from your laptop or mobile device to a Zoom room, meaning it carries both picture and sound. This method uses an HDMI capture card to communicate between the local device content with Zoom or a Zoom room. Connect the HDMI cable to your laptop or mobile device's output. Connect the other end of the HDMI cable to the capture device, and then connect the USB end of the capture device into the Zoom room computer. The active signal will automatically screen share your desktop to the output of the Zoom room. Simply unplug the video cable to stop screen sharing. Sharing your screen in a Zoom room is easy, and there's more than one way to do it. How will you share your screen to get more done together?